It's a cloudy, cool, and wet start to your Tuesday. Temperatures in the 60s across the region, 64 degrees in Jackson right now, 57 in Lexington, 60 in Forest, 62 degrees in Hazelhurst. Temperatures not going to rise all that much today. We're going for a high in the upper 60s, which is about 20-25 degrees below average for this time of the year. In fact, we could break a record low high, which was set way back in 1902. Here is where Tropical Depression Irma is at this hour. 35-mile-an-hour winds. It is rapidly weakening. It will move across Alabama today, and it will become a remnant low as it moves up into Tennessee. We're left with the clouds and the rain showers associated with Irma. That's why we're seeing all of the rain today. You can see that big mass of rain, but Irma will quickly be dying out as we head through the next couple of days, and then we'll be experiencing some better weather as we head towards the end of the week. So we'll run the Predictor Plus through the day today. You can see the scattered clouds and rain showers. Folks in South Mississippi may not see as much rain as we see here in the metro area and in North Mississippi. And as we head through the day tomorrow, we'll have the cloudy skies to start, and then the skies will break up as we head through the day. Temperatures will be warming up into the 70s. Here's 7-day forecast. We should be near 90 this time of the year, so we're going to be below average for the next couple of days. 68 for today, 76 degrees for your Wednesday, upper 80s for Thursday and Friday. Sunshine and temperatures near 90 as we head towards the weekend.